Deanna Clark, coordinator of the summer school programs for Bakersfield City School District. Summer vacation is coming soon, but that doesn't mean your kids should take a break from summer learning. Research shows that 2 months of lost instructional time can lead to 1 month of reteaching. The Bakersfield City School District summer programs keep students on track and prevent important summer learning loss.
Summer school is not just about learning. Summer school is a place to have fun and play with your friends.
The excitement begins June 13th and runs through June 29th. This year, Bakersfield City School District will have 8 summer school sites across the district. Every incoming 1st through 8th grader is welcome and encouraged to attend.
Yay!
Registration forms will be mailed to every home during the week of March 12th. If you do not receive a form through the mail, the form can be also picked up at the school site or online. Registration is fast and easy.
Parents need to mark yes, my child will be attending.
Provide a signature and return to your school by April 6th.
In addition to the registration form, an information form will be mailed home with important facts and dates for summer school.
Please save this form at home and save the date for parent orientation night.
Thursday, May 17th at 6:30 p.m. at your child's summer school location. Our theme for summer school is Full Steam Ahead. STEAM stands for science, technology, engineering, art, and math. STEAM topics like agriculture, coding, animal migrations, natural disasters, and endangered species will provide an exciting summer learning adventure. Plus, every school site will be offering cool prizes like a calculator watch, kites, hacky sacks, yo-yos, and even a free t-shirt to all students enrolled the first week.
Chris, you want to add some yellow to right here to the bottom?
Sign up now as you don't want to miss the fun.
In addition to summer school BCSD, every student in the district will take home a book, book bag, and bookmark, which will list exciting educational websites and activities to do this summer.
So you'll want to register as soon as possible to be part of this fun and exciting summer learning adventure.
But summer school isn't just for kids. We have fun parent learning sessions designed especially for us.
Being a parent is probably one of the most challenging jobs most of us will ever have. Bakersfield City School District recognizes the importance of our parents in their child's education. So we will be offering Summer Parent Academy classes for you to come learn, participate, and enjoy while your child is in summer school.
Each of the summer school sites will have a parent center on campus with multiple opportunities to attend parent education sessions that will give you strategies to try at home and offer information on how you can help support your child in their learning.
The Summer Parent Academy is offering an exciting and interactive program that allows you as parents to become informed about positive parenting strategies, technology skills, how to support your child academically and socially, how to help your child develop better reading and math skills, and ways to empower you as a parent leader for your child. The excitement starts at the beginning of every day with Zumba. Drop off the kids at summer school and join us for a fun, energetic, heart-pumping morning, sure to get you motivated for the learning opportunities ahead. Drop off kids, stay, and get fit.
Every day, workshops will be available to provide hands-on activities that relate to the topic of the day, as well as practical tips, tools, and strategies for parenting that will support you as you work with your students on skills they are using in their classes. Chromebooks, childcare, corners for young siblings, refreshments, and caring staff, all part of the package.
Don't miss out on all the exciting new information and possibilities made available to you through BCSD Summer Parent Academy. Together, we are growing in partnership for the success of all our children. We hope to see you at the Parent Centers.